Sunil Grover shared a Facebook clip from his visit to Prague, and it seems like he is having the time of his life. The comedian will be performing along with Sugandha Mishra, both of whom having together tickled our funny bone on the Kapil Sharma show. Sunil visited Karvali Valley, popular for its hot water spring, and talked about the beautiful city in the Czech Republic. Making a joke about the name of the city, he played around with how it is called Prague in India. Sunil Grover gained popularity and became a household name for his famous comic avatars as Dr. Mashur Gulati and Rinku Bhabi on the Kapil Sharma show. But post the tiffy with his ex-companion Kapil, Sunil exited the show and has been only doing live shows ever since. Even Ali Sagar and Chandan Prabhakar follow Sunil's footsteps after being the receiving end of the Kapil Raj behavior. Recently, a fan's comment sparked off speculation about Sunil getting back on the show. The fan wrote to Kapil Sharma on Twitter, "Kapil Paji, Sunil Paji ko wapis kab la rahe ho? Please to this." Kapil replied, "Jab bhi unka dil kare." I told him many times whether or not Sunil will ever return to Kapil show or will he return with a new show is yet unknown. Sunil has not only kept his presence as Dr. Gulati Mark on TV screen, but in his latest live feed, he seems unaffected by Kapil's reply on Twitter. It looks like he has only one thing in mind right now, to rather stay laid back and enjoy his time in Prague with Sugandha Mishra and Anu Malik.